Hi, I'm Lizzie, and here we are today at the Gwangju Women's University Gymnasium. Today we've been watching the men's vault final. Oleg Verniaev from Ukraine has already won the individual gold medal for all-around male and the bronze medal for the all-around team. After his individual performances tonight, we'll have him right here for a one-on-one conversation. How do you feel with your performances here at the 2015 Universiade in Gwangju?
I'm happy with results. I do not so good like I want, but I have a lot medal. My coach happy. It's mean I do my best.
What did you change in your training and in your competition?
Nothing. We training like before. Just I have more experience and maybe I change with my things. Now I understand what I can, what I do, and now for me it's a little bit better because I know. If I do my routine, I know my points and I am not worried so much like before.
Now, I know you had a stellar performance in the 2012 London Olympics. Are you looking forward to 2016 and making that Olympic team for Ukraine?
We do all what we can for coming Olympic, but we have not so good gym arena. And we will see in World Championship, but we won't come in World Championship, not in test event, because it's so difficult. So we do all the best for this.